Like if you and I could go out one night, I'll show you a good time. Promise you I'll change your mind, just let me freak you. Keep this between me and you,
let me freak your mind.
Don't go telling all your friends that we love for real. Don't go telling.
가사 김정은 신졌다.
있어.
신졌다.
온다.
응.
예.
Nobody wanna see us together. Is that a fucking car?
Was that somebody's brother or something, or sister, brother?
Mom! Mom, the walls! Mom, the walls are closing! I can't! Mom!
Guys, so I'm like walking through this neighborhood and I'm trying to get some fresh air, and then this old dude waves at me and he was wearing Balenciaga, so I didn't think he was gonna be weird. So I literally take my AirPods out and I say hi to him, and then he's looking at me up and down and he's like, boy, you're cute. I like your boots, they look super thick. And I look at him, I'm like, yeah, they're solid. And I try to walk away, and he's like, no, come back. So I turn around and I'm like, what's up? And he's like, I need to ask you for a favor. And I said, depends what it is. So then he's like, how would you like to make some money? And I said, no, sir, and try to walk away. And he's like, no, it's gonna be super quick, super simple. All you have to do is kick me in the groin. And I look at him and say, no way, sir, you're gonna press charges on me. And he's like, no, I'll pay you. And I said, how much? And he said $50, and I said, no, sir, I'm sorry, $50 ain't worth it. And then he looks at me and he says, fine. And y'all, this man gave me $100 to kick him in the butt.
Beautiful people don't get asked out very often. People just assume they have a partner because they're good looking.
Wow. So this is why I've been single for 24 years. Fellas, don't be intimidated by my beauty. Shoot your shot, okay? I might just say yeah.
Imagine having a British boyfriend and he's like, yeah, love, let me smack that bum. Smack my what?
All right, so to set up an account with us, I'm gonna need your first name.
Yeah, it's Michael.
Oh my gosh, that's my name too. What's your last name?
Smith.
Ah, same. That's...
Your name is Michael Smith?
Only every day. All right, Mr. Michael Smith, what city are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles.
Same. Oh my, like, it's just so crazy how this is just working out.
Yeah, I actually moved here because I was accused of murdering 3 people and locking them in my basement.
Same! Like, we-
Yeah, I'm actually with the FBI, so you're under a fucking arrest.
Yo, this guy right here is mad sketchy, bro.
You ain't gotta worry, girl. I won't kidnap you. You mad ugly. And fat. You look like people. Oh.
Mom, why are you doing your finger like that?
I'm so damn sick of you always talking shit.
Mom, what is that?
That's me navigating through my damn phone.
Sometimes I catch myself reading 500-page novels in Braille with my forehead acne. But my dermatologist says, Chase, you need to wash your face. It's disgusting.
Like,
George, you're just mad because my face has texture and yours looks flavorless. Now, where were we?
La 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 la.
You bitch.
Love me, hate me, Hey yo, can someone tell me what this is? Cause this has been in my pool for like 4 years and I don't-
Hey there Delilah, what's it like in New York City?
So far I've seen someone get a llama. I want something creative. Come on. Come on. No, that's a pigeon.
Number six?
No, do you want sex?
You want sex?
No, you pervert number six.
La 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 la. You bitch.
I'm Bartra, who's writing this and not?
Ah! Love me, hate me. Yo, Judge, call my mama bitch.
Ever thought about like what you would do if all women like were wiped off the earth? Like what you would do for sex?
I mean, you got the nicest ass of all of us, so.
Dude, that's your brother.
These ladies are hot. They're so very hot.
So there's all this drama on TikTok about people that are not black saying the N-word, right? Okay, and I'm not, that's a serious situation, but it reminded me of a story. This kid in fifth grade got expelled for saying the N-word, and I was like, what's the N-word, what's the N-word, what's the N-word, and no one would tell me, right? I don't think anyone even knew, but this kid, John Hip, if you're watching this, screw you. He said, it's nipple. And I was like, I've said that. And he was like, you're going to get it spelled. Don't say it. And I was like, fuck. And until eighth grade, I thought the N-word was nipple. Because eighth grade is when someone like screamed it at someone. I was like, what word is that? And someone was like, that's the N-word. And I was like, it's not nipple. So don't say the real N-word and don't say nipple.
Do you want to see my booty bounce?
That's on top. I want to see that.
Set the camera up.
You got a girlfriend?
No. You got a boyfriend?
Yeah, I'm looking at him.
You like fat asses?
No, I like small, flat ones that have a lot of hair.
I got just the thing for you.
Hey, you want to know what's for dinner tonight?
What?
My booty.
You say your booty.
Yeah, I'm going to shit all over that face.
You want to see my ass bounce?
Yeah.
All right, let me shake it for you.
This is why I'm the worst between me and my brother, who's also gay. Everyone knows statistically the gay child's the best in the family, so I wanted to hold that down and become gay. A year later, my brother was not having it, so he too became gay. I'm worse than Max because of three main categories. Number one, career. Number two, travel. And number three, content. Let's get into it. Career. Max went to Syracuse for advertising, has a real job working for a TV show, and bought our mom two Mother's Day presents that he said was from the two of us. I went to NYU for acting, currently work in a gym selling clothes, and just bought a new Sims expansion pack with my unemployment check. Travels. Max financed two trips to London and can tell you which IPA he enjoys better and will plan an entire vacation flawlessly. I missed a trip for my birthday to Punta Cana because I was too lazy to get a passport and brought three, count of three different significant others on family trips to Disney. Content. Max's content of her family dog, went as coconut head for Halloween, didn't tell me of a TikTok, and genuinely is funnier than me. I was an Insta model for a while, will post butt pics even with my family following, and has no casual photos to include in the slideshow. In conclusion, I'll do anything for attention, and Max proofread to make sure it was funny.
I slowly started to be seducted by him, like he started to seduce me.
What?
Wait a damn minute.
Still ugly.
But we're supposed to be friends forever.
This cop tried to arrest me today because I was covered in 100 hot dogs. I'm like, I don't understand what the problem is. Since when did it become illegal to tape wieners to your face? Then this other guy came over and was like, you need to leave. I'm like, who are you? He's like, I'm a cop. I'm like, but they're cops. He's like, I'm a cop for this parking lot. I'm like, what are you gonna do? Call them?
These ladies are hot. They're so very hot.
So much stage to like so sweet and niggas and they touch. We so shoot.
I slowly started to be seducted by him. Like he started to seduce me.
So I heard if you put your finger in the middle of the baby's foot, they're gonna wrap their toes around it.
So you're grounding me because my Instagram DMs are too full?
No, I'm grounding you because you put the cat in the freezer.
Didn't realize being popular was a crime.
Alexa, play Only by Nicki Minaj.
Only, Explicit by Nicki Minaj.
Is it dirty?
Featuring Drake and others on Amazon Music.
Did they curse? Jamie, is it X-rated?
Yo, I never fucked Wayne, I never fucked Drake. All my life, man, fuck's sake.
Oh, Jamie, get rid of it!
Let him eat my ass like
Jamie, get-
What are you doing?
What, dude? It's just sticks.
But it's a non-stick pan.
What's up, blood? Bro, you ain't finna do it.
Yeah, you know it. It's the remix.
What is a dough? Like bread? Which star is at the center of our solar system? Isn't it like the Big Dipper? Who discovered America? The Americans? What is the human body's biggest organ? The arteries? That's an organ? Who painted the Mona Lisa? William Shakespeare? Where does the British Prime Minister live? Britain? Yeah, like I would freaking know that. A slug has how many noses? Trick question, it has none.
Despacito!
Hi guys, so for today's presentation, I'll be discussing the friends that respond to me in the group chat. So first off, we have... Oh, actually, looks like we reached the end of the slides. Thanks for tuning in.
Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no.
So far, I've seen someone get a llama. I want something creative. Come on. No, that's a pigeon.